The story of jazz over the transatlantic is often told from the one side of the Atlantic. It's like you omit an entire thousands and thousands of years. I think Africa is the home for technology. So when you play something, I think it has a planetary effect. And if you take that consciousness, you start to think about playing notes that might contribute better to the future.